Look, Oscar, I think it's a pretty relaxing painting, but if you're worried people won't like it, maybe a few more things going on wouldn't hurt?
Excuse me, I'd like to be alone with my canvas. All right, you can look. Check it out. Two puppies and three flowers. It's out of control.
Oh, maybe I meant more things going on emotionally?
What do you mean? It's an emotional roller coaster. This puppy loves to sniff the flower. This puppy's content not to sniff the flower. And this flower's going through a breakup with his puppy. Hey, guys, check out my painting. There's more flowers than puppies. What a riot, huh?
That's not real art.
What?
It's too cute. I'm here to see art that matters. Abstract, disorienting, depressing art. Art like Lucy's.
Hello?
Ah!
You here for the walkthrough of the painting?
I guess. Is it fun?
It's a living nightmare!
I don't know.
Extraordinary is this place, Oscar. Check out that guy.
So many unresolved emotions.
So you like this painting?
Definitely. It really makes you think. It's so dark.
Dark means art. Got it! Hey, Pepper, check it out. I made the painting darker. It's art now.
You made the color darker, but you haven't changed the essence.
The essence?
The soul, the meaning, the je ne sais quoi. Oscar, what is your painting saying?
I don't know. What are you saying?
Hello.
Hey, get out of here.
Who are you to tell me what to do?
I'm your creator.
Whoa.
I'm ridiculous. I have no depth. No darkness. I'm a joke. I don't know how to make art.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.